Right now is the inbounder. And James Yap is inbounding for Pure Foods. Alaska in the penalty. And they have one timeout remaining. Here's Kirby. Kirby now with a step back. Kirby! No!
Overtime.
Oh!
They called a foul?
They called a foul! They called a foul on that shot! Alaska couldn't believe it.
Well, I take that back. I thought that was pretty good defense, but they called a foul. And there's still 1.7 seconds left anyway.
Alaska still has a timeout.
Well, let's take a look at it. I know Kirby pump fake.
Oh, that's not a very good call at the end game of such a great game we've had here today.
Oh, from another angle. Well, Kirby just made his first free throw. So Pure Foods is up by one.
Well, Alaska still has a timeout as Kirby has made 5 out of 9 free throws so far in the game.
He misses it. And that will do it. Pure Foods escaping with a win.